Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Wednesday evening. All is quiet out there, comfortable temperatures, and really not expecting a whole lot of change during the overnight. Tomorrow we'll see sunshine mixing with clouds, but it turns out to be a dry day and temperatures once again between 35 and 40 degrees. Not too bad. Here's the view from above. Snow showers lingering in the mountains, but they'll continue to dissipate during the overnight. High pressure has been in charge of our weather. Now, as we get closer to the weekend, we've got to watch this area of low pressure, moisture coming out of the Gulf of Mexico. If the timing is just right, the two of these probably could link up and bring us a weekend snowstorm. We'd be talking about Saturday night into Sunday morning, something we'll continue to track here during the evening hours and have an update tomorrow night at this time. 24 for a low tonight in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn at 21, Rangeley Lakes dropping down to 22. And tomorrow, that blend of clouds and some sunshine, upper 30s and even a few lower 40s. Here's a check of the next 8 days.